someone that lives in your house rent-free? Show me someone that lives in your house rent-free. Show me someone that lives in your house rent-free. Show me someone that lives in your house rent-free. Show me someone that lives in your house rent-free. Show me someone that lives in your house rent-free. Show me someone that lives in your house rent-free. Show me someone that lives in your house rent-free. Show me someone that lives in your house rent-free.
Okay, I was looking for our Cleo for last 10-15 minutes. So he's actually sleeping here. I look for other 2-3 rooms. You can see he is sleeping like that. Just to inform you guys, normally the new cat, they will not show their tummy to the owner. If any cat, your new cat, show their tummy upside down and the owner or let you touch their tummy, that means they already trust you, so they consider you as a friend. He just realized I come inside this room, so he's hiding his tummy. You can see. So what I do normally, this time I will give him some treats, so he will like it. So there are some treats, like chicken flavor, fish flavor. He will eat it. He just wake up. So Cleo, Papa is still sleepy. Doesn't want to look at me. Didn't like I wake him up. But he will gradually come out after eating the treat. He's sleeping for more than an hour. I think 1.5 hours he's sleeping. So let him relax. After 10-15 minutes I will force him to go out, because he needs to walk and play a little bit. That's gonna be his exercise.